Hi, my name is Melissa Garcia, and today I'm gonna show you how to make sofrito. Sofrito is a mix of ingredients cultivated in soil. It is used in Puerto Rico's kitchen for everything. Okay, let's cut the ingredients. First, onions, recao or culantro, green peppers, garlic, cilantro, perennial sweet peppers, and a little bit of oil. And then you mix it. And now it's ready.